Situated in the Senegal River Delta, the Djoudj Sanctuary is a wetland of 16,000 hectares, comprising a large lake, surrounded by streams, ponds, and backwaters. It forms a living but fragile sanctuary for some 1.5 million birds, such as the white pelican, pink flamingo, the purple heron, the African spoonbill, the great egret, and the cormorant.